A few years back, I started to work on a new idea, which for me was the three-dimensional kinetic artworks. I wanted to create a graphic artwork that will encompass movement and the effect of a three-dimensional image. So I worked on a number of images over the years, and I think that every year my progress and the way I look at my images and transform them into three-dimensional kinetic artworks is something that provides for me some extraordinary outlet for my creativity. I truly enjoy every moment of it and sharing it with the public.